Well, hello.
Something that's very special to us all, we know and that. But before Robin arrives, I think it's time now that we check with this fella here that he knows what he's really doing today. Would you all agree? So with that, Ian, I've got to ask you a few questions before Robin appears.
I don't know what's happening either.
I wouldn't have a clue. So should we just party and Robin joins in later?
Let's get on with chips.
No, you stay here. You're not going anywhere. Right. One away once.
No, they're just going to be another couple of minutes, buddy. Just a couple of minutes. They won't be long.
Fingernails left.
Well,
it's okay for the bride to be a little bit late.
It is. Fitting.
Who said that?
It means you can say, Pete, you can be saying, yes, that's me. You can say, it's okay, you've got time to run away still.
Yeah, no, he hasn't.
No.
No.
Because all these people would be stopping you.
That's right. Yeah. Yes, I wouldn't too.
So the people...
Wow.
Keep pushing, Trish.
Oh, wow.
One question before we start, if I may please, Robin. Just ask Ian the 10 questions and he's able to stay here this afternoon. You're about 76 years old, are you?
Round about.
All right, that was about 76 years ago that your mummy put you to bed with a dummy. You can see history's about to repeat itself.
Well done, well done.
I don't know if I can follow that. I've got serious stuff
has
to
he,
do.
Has he really knocked out?
The special milestone moment in Robin and Ian's lives. And thank you all for being here to help them celebrate a significant birthday. We call them naughty birthdays when they've got an O in them. And their marriage. Perhaps proving that good things do take time, because it is 37 years since you put your lives together or met. You live together in harmony and faithfulness.
Aww.
Physically, yep. You have to say I do in a minute. Harmony, faithfulness, physically, emotionally, intellectually and spiritually, and to love each other throughout the rest of your lives. Yeah? Hard life. I, Robin Elizabeth Williams.
I, Robin Elizabeth Williams.
Declare that I am freely entering.
Declare that I am freely entering.
Into this marriage.
Into this marriage.
Between myself.
Between myself.
And David Ian Kennedy.
And David Ian Kennedy.
So for those of you who didn't know, it's David. I invite everyone to witness.
I invite everyone to witness.
That I, Robin.
That I, Robin.
Take you, Ian.
Take you, Ian.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to...
We can skip this bit if you want to. For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer. Preferably richer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.
Ian. Please say after me. I, David Ian Kennedy.
I, David Ian Kennedy.
Declare that I am freely entering into this marriage.
Declare that I am freely entering into this marriage.
Between myself.
Between myself.
And Robin Elizabeth Williams.
And Robin Elizabeth Williams.
I invite everyone to witness.
And invite everybody to witness.
That I, Ian.
That I, Ian.
Take you, Robin.
Take you, Robin.
To be my legal and wedded wife.
To be my legal and wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live. That one.
As long as we both shall live.
Yes. Which is going to be a long time. The same. So, where's the youngest grandson with the most important job?
Oh. Really?
Wow. Pleasure to pronounce you to be legally married as husband and wife. So congratulations. Or most of them, to seal the deal.
Yeah, but we,
okay. You shepherd them out there.
Yeah.
Otherwise, we will never get them.
Come on, you two. Three.
I think you'll do it.
Step into my heart. Welcome to my heart.
So maybe you're a magic.
Open your mouth. Highest star, and the joy is the same. I ask the man behind the bar for the jukebox, and the music takes me back.
We just want to kill your buzz.
Just want to kill the speaker.
Cheers.
And on behalf of Ian and Robin, the latest, Taupo's latest Mr. and Mrs., welcome to everybody for this momentous occasion. I've been honoured with the job of MC. We're celebrating a dual purpose. The cake in front of you, you'll see, it's the wedding. And on the reverse side, it's Ian and Michelle. So well done.
No, turn it back for a sec. Turn it back for a sec. Turn it back for a sec. Photos are trying to be taken.
Be upstanding.
Someone hits on the
pretty old man in this hat.
Toast to the latest, Mr. and Mrs. Ian and Robin Kennedy.
Thank you. That's
yummy. Oh. What, other glasses?
Thank you, Bruce.
What a load of crap.
Good on you.
Come on, please.
Yeah, it's taken a long time, 37 years for goodness sake, pull button. But wow, we've cracked it. And Robin, you've made me very, very happy. It's just very special that at long last we are husband and wife. I've been asking Robin to marry me for bloody years. And she's had so many different excuses. No, my mother wouldn't like it. You haven't got a very good record. You've already been married twice. And there was other reasons, excuses, call them what you like. And after a while I thought, okay, what the heck? But then I was talking to Trish about it one day, and she said, try a different tack. She said, you know, let Robin think it's her idea. So, mate, one evening, we were having a wine, and I said, Robin, you know, you've been talking about maybe that we should get married. What do you really think? And it worked.
It would have been more amusing.
Then there was Rob, who was
merely a... Hi, folks. Is Ian's former eldest son. I'd just like to thank you all for being here, and congratulations to Dad and Robin. It's been a marathon, and it's finally done. And I'd just like you all to charge your glasses and wish Dad a happy 80th.
Yay! Yeah.